That you have robbed another god of his...